Virgin maid named Mary, revealing how she would be with child, bearing a son named Jesus. The child will be the counselor. The child will be in a field nearby. Shepherds watch their flock when an angel of God appeared to them. He said, "Do not fear." He had come with good news that the Savior child will be.